stretch the leg loops from the arches of the feet all the way to the knees. And I can bend the knees, bring the feet in. I like extending the legs, and then if you blossom out, you can come into a version of ladle by holding on to the swing. And once you feel like you have just a hook at the waist, you can extend the arms. So reaching up, grabbing for the swing, this is a good way to do rowing, which is the core strengthening. I showed you how to do a shoulder stand from here, right? Remember that one?
Yeah.
So it's here. Okay, I'm moving your legs wide around. Good. So good. And so there should be no pressure on the neck. I have it right on the edges of the shoulders. That feels good. Go into a box, extend the legs, get that back up over the head. And then the other thing I've been doing here, which feels really good, is that X, where the leg loops, the feet are through both leg loops. That squeezes everything towards center. So it would be great if we did your legs in an X grade. So let's try coming into ladle again. Just had a vision of how it could work. It would be really nice. So coming through ladle. We're going to see if we can actually transition onto the floor. It's a little scary, but we can do it. So we just grab the swing bench off of the knees and see how is that going to work. Yeah, that's where I'm going. I'm just letting, what's the transition that feels really comfortable for people, you know? I'm still thinking about it. Tuck up. So the swing just has to come off the butt and onto the knees, and then once we can transition to the feet. Yes, here. So we reach forward, forward leg loops. Shavasana, so it has to be really normal. hips extended. If you bring it to your knees and then just like, well, you made it look easy.
But not for everyone else.
Yeah. There's like a hand variation that you could do, pressing up, and then you can slide in. Yeah. The legs a little bit slided. Like, there we go.
Good.
Too many people are going to come into an extended bridge. But so it's one thing to come up with something cool, but it's another thing. Yeah.